This vlog's full of stuff that I wanted to put into vlogs, but I didn't have enough material to make a full vlog, so this is just the whole vlog of random little bits of vlog. Enjoy.
Hi.
Hey.
No.
Abby. Hey, you're fair. Fuck, that ride in was rough, eh? Yeah.
I literally got in this morning at like 9 o'clock.
Yeah, I've been keeping him hidden at the beach.
Yeah.
What is that? This car is fucking disgusting.
Thanks, bro.
Fucking making pasta in here.
Look at this, bro.
Get the fuck here.
I'm exposing you, cunt.
Will you flex? Oh, is that the last piece?
Yeah.
You're kidding.
See that?
It's a weird flex.
I've just dropped my keys in the bin. I don't go about getting them. Alright, you just gave me this grabber thing. The problem with that is that these bins have like a lid on them. This is not gonna work.
See anything? Can't see a fucking thing.
So yeah, we're just gonna guess.
You're kidding, it took like a minute. Oh my god, that is so good.
Daisy, drinks on me. Drinks on me, Daiso.
Okay, wrestling undies, I reckon. Yeah, no, wrestling dude. Doing dude. In Whistler, they do it, dude.
I was gonna put all the wee noises.
I'm horrible. I'm so glad, but I'm just having fun.
How do you feel there, Mark?
A little bit rough here on the fairways today. I'm going to be speaking to the groundskeeper after this, but considering, not a bad result.
You heard it here first from the cunt.
On the popper, on the whole
thing. He wanted it so bad. Like a 14-year-old going through a lingerie catalogue.
I'm sorry, what?
No, that makes sense. You never do that as a kid?
Back before there was internet and porn.
Yeah.
Lingerie catalog.
Yeah.
All over before.
Just grab a good little Victoria's Secret. You never did that?
What a weirdo. Mark, one word on that hole. What do you want to say? Okay, there it is. There it is.
One, two, plus three, four.
Oh, sweet. So you can still be shitter than me. I said, all right, so we're even. Or are we? Yeah, we are. We're even. I'll play that. Oh, and a classic white person celebration there. A nice high five to finish the hole. He's now tied up with Jordan. Yes, the old people are one hole behind. This is getting real intense.
Look at that.
Oh, that's his second part of the game. That's his second hole win. And this guy's fucking done it.
Well, at the end of the day, golf's the winner. I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything that's shining always gonna be gold. Hey.